Good Friday afternoon, Western Montana. I'm Kate Haake, and this is the 406, the Missoulian's weekday webcast. Here are our top headlines at this hour. The Missoula County Coroner has released the name of a 60-year-old man found in the Clark Fork River Wednesday, Jack Prey of Missoula, drowned in the river, but the circumstances surrounding his death remain under investigation by the Missoula Police. Bystanders spotted Prey about 70 feet from the California Street Bridge and called 911. He had been in the river for several days. A serial rapist who did not leave any DNA at the crime scenes but was undone by his need to photograph them was sentenced today to spend the rest of his life in prison. Yellowstone County District Judge Russell C. Fagg sentenced the 42-year-old Toby Eugene Griego to 22 consecutive life sentences without the possibility of parole, plus 60 years and 6 months in prison. Fagg said he'd never seen a more dangerous criminal or bigger predator in Billings. Griego was convicted of 27 felony counts in April for breaking into the homes of four women between January and July of last year. He repeatedly raped three of them and tried to rape the fourth. The women said they were forced to bathe or shower afterward. Department of Corrections officials are searching for creative ways to cover guard shifts at the Montana State Prison in Deer Lodge while seeking to fill 65 openings for correctional officers. Corrections Director Mike Batista said guards have been working mandatory double shifts and are being called in on their days off. In May, the prison eliminated 2 days of visitation due to a lack of staffing. 1980s pop singer Rick Springfield has rescheduled his Missoula performance. The concert, originally set for Tuesday, July 29th, will now take place on Thursday, August 14th. Tickets sold for the July show are still good for the new date. Grab your green because tomorrow is Missoula's popular annual Celtic Festival in Karis Park. There's a full slate of activities, food and drink, dancing and concerts. We've got the full schedule online at Missoulian.com. I'll see you there. Have a great weekend, Western Montana. Check back with us on Missoulian.com for updates and breaking news. And pick up a copy of Saturday and Sunday's print edition of the Missoulian for the most complete local news coverage in Western Montana. I'm Kate Haake, and that's the 406 for Friday, July 25th, 2014.